Every year, the Olympic torch travels from Olympia and across the country that it's, the Olympics is being held in that year. This year, the torch has been to Worcester, Gloucester, Cardiff, and it's coming to Coventry. And today, it's here on Warwick University campus. We're here with St. John's Ambulance. People are taking photos, buying burgers. It's an awesome sunny day. This, ladies and gentlemen, is history. Okay, so I'm here with, if you shout your names out for me.
Louise.
Graham.
And.
Matt.
And they've all just had pictures taken with the torch. So how do you feel, guys? You feel like heroes?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you feel you could win a couple of thousand meters now?
Yeah.
Why not? Okay, so this torch has already carried the Olympic flame. How do you feel about that, guys?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Did you do any weird poses with the torch when you? One, that's definitely been between some random guy's legs though. Now, that's easy. That yeah. Yeah, exactly. Okay, so I'm here on the Piazza with Chris Sury, sports officer, and Richard Salter, who carried the Olympic torch. So, Richard, how did you get to carry the torch?
I was in the Army Cadets, so I got picked through that with all the stuff we did, like kids about to get kicked out of schools. I did some charity work as well. I carried in Yeovil in Somerset on Tuesday.
Okay, for how long?
It was only 300 metres, but I was going uphill, so it went quite slow. So
yeah, exactly. Were you on television?
Yeah, it gets like all broadcast live on like the red button and everything. Okay. I passed it to Amy Williams as well, so it's like all over the press like with her doing it.
Chris, how did the St. John's Ambulance come to be here today?
I think Richard, being sort of a volunteer with the ambulance service, thought it'd be a good idea to get the torch here, get people feeling the Olympic spirit, and also getting some charity donations in, which is, you know, really great and part of the Olympic values. So
yeah,
it's cool. And it's a lovely sunny day. Everyone's feeling the Olympic vibe.
Yeah, it's worked out quite well actually.
It's worked out really, really nicely. Yeah.
Okay, I hope you would have enjoyed making history today here on campus, being heroes. I'm here at Warwick University campus on the Piazza. It's a nice sunny day. Everybody enjoy the weather. I'm Jordan Charles. See you later.